Mr. Yusuf, first of all, congratulations on the awards.
Thank you.
Thank you for being here. What these awards mean for you, for your bank?
And Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I believe that, you know, this is something which is, you know, always we like, you know, to be here with them, because, you know, we believe that, you know, this is a very good award, and it gives us the chance to improve our products as well as our styles in the banking. Furthermore, it is like, you know, recognition from an outsider on your efforts for the past few years. And I believe that, you know, Jordan Islamic Bank is one of the best Islamic bank, and it is also one of the founder of the Islamic banking in the world. It has been established in 1979. This is something which we believe that it is a very good, and, you know, I'd like to thank them very much for giving us the opportunity to receive this award.
Thank you. Now, Islamic banking is a very growing, fast-growing sector. So in a way, it's nearly counter-trend and counter-cyclical compared to what's happening globally on the banking side. Is that correct?
Well, it is. I mean, I think that it is something which is a very good product. People can learn from it. People can also copy the Islamic banking as far as certain products. As you are aware that, you know, the Islamic banking has not been involved in the crisis in the world because they never involved in the derivatives, neither in buying assets. We, Islamic bank, we don't buy debts. For that, why all the